Hey, Emma. Where are we going?
Magic Kingdom!
So, minus yesterday during the secret tour that I said I wasn't gonna tell you about, minus yesterday, I haven't been to Magic Kingdom in almost 2 years, and that was the only time I've ever been. And we're going today, right now. I'm so excited.
I cannot. I'm sorry. Did you see that? So this is where dreams come true.
Oh, that was beautiful. Yeah, so just a little disclaimer, always keeping it real here. When you move to Orlando, you need to be prepared to almost get in an accident in your car, like
every
single day. And y'all like think we're joking, but we're not. I was actually rear-ended earlier this week in my car. Didn't share that on the vlog yet. There was no damage, but they did hit me. And we almost just got in another wreck about 5 minutes ago. Like, I don't know what it is about Orlando. And it's not like, oh, people can't drive. It's like literally you watch accidents happen as you drive down the road.
So true.
It's really scary.
They're just aggressive people. Like, they're just mean drivers.
Like, this is the happiest place on earth. Like, you can wait 5 seconds to merge onto my lane. Okay, so Emma and I just pulled into like the, what do you call those? Parking?
Magic Kingdom parking lot.
Magic Kingdom parking booths where you usually have to pay like $25 to $50 and like, basically, you just have to like take your blue ID and be like, boom, and they're like, okay, you're good to go, and you just drive off like,
yes.
And then we were like looking at all these cars whipping out like $20 bills, and Emma goes,
peasants.
Passengers, there is no smoking, eating, or drinking on board the tram. There is no lap seating except for very small children.
What a queen.
I am so excited. She's there in the distance. Here we go. Talk about magic right here.
Yeah. The big reveal. It's crowded.
Yay!
First walk down Main Street as a cast member. My cup overflows.
Wow.
This is life.
This is for sure not even real right now. 100% not. Emma! I'm so happy.
Lords and ladies, princes and princesses.
Oh,
It's your favorite chore.
Yeah, I know.
11 okay?
1 second,
let me
double check. Is it okay?
I can't wait to see
so
him.
So cute.
Oh.
Here we go.
Oh, back.
Yeah. I was like,
Minnie, you're not on this page, but I want you to sign
it
anyway.
Yeah, any of these bags, but any of them not yours?
Even the hat?
No. Anywhere
is perfect.
Right.
We'll see your cakes right
how about,
here.
How about right here? Yes, that was perfect. Okay. Thank you. Beautiful. It looks perfect for my
clubhouse. Come inside.
Good.
It's
That's a good one.
All right. Take a look at Minnie here. Or Minnie, I'm sorry. She said, I'm sorry.
Crack. Accident.
It was an accident.
I think not.
And you can do, go have over here.
Right.
You can do as big as you
want.
You got
wearing
the whole
a dress, right?
Your
yeah, you're right. You guys, you don't have makeup on, you're right.
No, I
yeah, you just look very handsome. Well groomed, of course.
Oh, wait. She's doing a good job.
You know, the hot dog song?
Hot dog.
Beautiful. It's of perfect. Course.
Take
and
she had to take all the
space. I'm sure yours is tiny and hers is.
Hey, and I have something to tell you. I'm a new pastor. Isn't that exciting? I'm so excited to be here.
Yay!
Is it really
celebrating?
I like that. So I'm really, really excited.
What's your role? What will you be doing?
I'm going to be working at the 50 Bobby Boutique. So I'm going to be working with all the princesses.
That's awesome!
I'm so excited.
You want to go, Minnie, to do you up?
Maybe in the morning
you
can do her makeup.
Yes. Yeah. We'll do you
oh,
a little
mine.
It'll be so
and
nice. Yes. Oh, a little paper towel.
Cool.
I love that idea. Okay.
We don't want to look at a wallet, Mickey.
We can do a lesson for you too, Mickey. We'll figure something out.
Okay. Perfect. Look right here for me, please. And
oh,
here, please.
Very good.
Yay.
Thank you again. I can't wait to see you real soon, okay? Bye,
Minnie.
Oh my goodness, that was such a fun interaction. I absolutely loved that. That was adorable. And I just feel like I can officially start the program now that I met them. We are going into Future World because somebody just came in clutch and got us fast passes for Space Mountain. So that's gonna be our first ride of Magic Kingdom and I am stoked. I think this is my favorite ride. I just got here so I don't know, but I think it's my favorite ride and I'm freaking out.
Expected mother should not ride.
Space Mountain was awesome, of course, always.
Oh, so good.
And we're about to go ride Carousel of Progress. Mine and Emma's first times ever doing it. We're super, super excited. Let's go.
Welcome to Walt Disney's Carousel of Progress. You're in for a real treat. The Carousel of Progress was Walt's
Alex
own
loves
idea
this.
From beginning to end. He loved it. He
I
introduced
love it.
The show. And when it becomes a reality, it's a dream come true for you and me. So there's a great big beautiful tomorrow.
Being together for the holidays, who cares if I burned our Christmas turkey?
I do. I'm starving.
So Emma and I, we just found our spots for Happily Ever After. We're gonna eat our little dinners that we packed, and then we are gonna cry hysterically.
Yes.
Ugly cry. It's coming, y'all. Just wait.
I'm shaking.
All right.
Not okay.
This is as close as you're getting to my. Thank you, Alex. As you may or may not be able to tell, we're under an umbrella right now. Ew, I look like E.T.
She looks like E.T.
Okay, so we just watched Once Upon a Time. It is raining, and people are clearing out.
People are leaving. We're
that was
not the week.
I can't stop looking at myself in the viewfinder. I'm sorry, y'all.
Anyways, we're waiting, but it's raining, so we're just waiting right now. But she's looking beautiful, as she always does. Look at the beautiful twinkle lights. So we're up here in the sea. Got a literally, like, the view doesn't get better for happily ever after than this right here. So we love it. So adorable.
And they all live happily ever after. Each of us has a dream, a heart's desire. It calls to us. And when we're brave enough to listen and bold enough to pursue, that dream will lead us on a journey to discover who we're meant to be. All we have to do is look inside our hearts and unlock the magic within.
Ready to begin.
Beach wave spray, though, is it's going well. like they thought they were going to. I'm just gonna be real. Alex cried.
Like a lot.
Like a lot. And at one point, I literally felt like he exhaled through his nose, and I had a like little spritz of snot.
That's disgusting. That's the nastiest thing. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry.
But it was like, it just really added to the magic.
We bring the cat back, or I'll be sending you to Davy Jones.
Okay.
Get on the broad side.
Doing some single rider action on Little Mermaid. Friends! Away it falls. Prince Eric and Ariel make out for the next few minutes.
I bring good news. Your clamshells will begin moving immediately. Stay in your seats now.
This part of the ride is slightly inappropriate.
Okay, these are kids. I have a theory about this.
Hit that like button if you think that Alex should open a Disney Conspiracies Theories channel.
Yeah. My conspiracy theory is if you get termed, you don't go home. They just put you in this ride forever. They turn you into a doll. That hair is not Disney, Lord. It is. Far too long.
So this was originally at the World Fair, right? That's what it was, World
Fair? Send it back.
Look how noticeable the scar is. There's a camel back there, and Emma just said, is it an Obama camel or an alpaca?
An Obama?
Is it an alpaca or a llama?
I thought she asked if it was called an Obama.
It's a camel.
It's a camel.
It's a camel.
Well, it was cute.
Okay, unpopular opinion, but I kind of loved It's a Small World. All the colors and everything. I stand. Did I just call it Haunted Mansion? No. It's a Small World. I kind of loved it.
Filming.
No.
I said, what's really code V? I'm just kidding. What's really lit is that the fact that this wait time is 15 minutes.
We're at the Haunted Mansion.
That there are 13 lanterns in that tree. That is our Liberty Tree. They represent the 13 original colonies of the United States of America.
Wow. Thanks, Skipper Alex.
You're welcome. Any questions?
Wow. Oh, I just want everyone to take a moment.
Take it in. Soak it in.
This is our home now. And she's beautiful. And we are blessed, friends. Are we not? Are we not?
We really are. Really are. It's unreal.
And I just have the best people here. It's just great. It is just really great. Well, might get a little front shot of the castle here for you guys. So beautiful. We're gonna swing it on around over to Main Street USA, who is always looking ravishing in the evening. I love it. I just really, really do.
Take your picture in Irish, right?
Yeah.
That was me.
We're fine. You're not even going to any shops today. That's
friends, I'm going to end today's vlog right here on the beautiful Main Street of the Magic Kingdom. And the kiss goodnight is happening right now. Sister's face. Okay. If that's not the most magical thing that's ever happened. Anyways, ending the vlog here this evening. The music is really loud. Thank y'all so much for watching this vlog and coming along with me on my first trip to Magic Kingdom on my Disney College program. Thanks so much to my besties, Emma and Alex, for providing 99% of the content on this channel. And we'll see y'all real soon. Bye.